they have it. The reason I'm starting to use Messenger now because when you have two phones, you get the same messages on
both. Hello again, thank you for your patience.
You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
In the winter time, we have instruments go out of tune a bit. I need to go help my a few instruments real quick. Yeah.
Get something to eat on the way home. Chick-fil-A. Or if you want to get it, you can bring it.
If we're all going together, we can get
something. No, because you drove separately.
There's no room in your car.
Yeah, but we don't want to go down there and then drive up back up here.
Chick-fil-A's right there. Okay. I can meet you there.
Okay, please welcome to the stage our Elkhorn Chamber Chamber Orchestra Ensemble. This group is made of 7th and 8th graders. Many of my 7th graders, actually all my 7th graders, this is their first time playing on a middle school stage. They also have not played live since elementary school. My 8th graders, I got to have them for half a year when they were in 6th grade, and I will always feel cheated by the fact that I have not been able to have this class for longer than just a year and a half when I was supposed to have them for three. I love this group. I'm so proud of them as well. They're very happy to be back performing on stage. We have some really nice music for you tonight, so please enjoy Chamber Orchestra. Thank you.
just guessing.
I really like the the song. It's called Spartacus. At the completion of our concert, please remember that you are meeting your student outside over by the cones. You all will leave through the same doors that you entered from, and the students will go back and pack up, and they will be exiting those doors there. They'll walk over and meet you outside. Once again, thank you for coming. Please enjoy our lesson.
I guess we won't get together.
Thank you to our custodian team that also helped to set up all of the seats that you were in tonight. I wish you all a happy holidays and have a wonderful rest of your night. Thank you.